Welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to see this. You guys know how I feel about Little Nightmares, Little Nightmares 2, and the upcoming Little Nightmares 3. So, I didn't know this, but apparently they've got a co-op feature with this game coming out next year. And let me just read here. It says, so I guess the two little guys that are in this is called Low and Alone. Well, this is Little Nightmares, so of course. But let's see. So this is going to be Little Nightmares 3, The Necropolis. And this is a co-op gameplay walkthrough. This is the first look. And this was captured on a pre-alpha build of Little Nightmares 3. With two players using the new co-op mode. This is going to be out for PS4 and PS5. Let's go ahead and check this out. I cannot wait to play this. I had so much fun playing the other two. So yes, this is pre-alpha gameplay footage. Pretty good. This is a good like 18 minutes of it, if I'm not mistaken. The other two games had a co-op feature. I don't think it did. Correct me if I'm wrong. Up this tall wall. Pacifier. What is that? So I guess there's certain things that you're going to be doing in this game that you're going to need co-op for, maybe? Thank you. looks pretty darn good. Wondering if this is a boy and a girl or what, because the last time I thought it was a girl. I was like, wait, I thought it was a boy. It was a girl. I don't know. Smart. Okay. I want to play this now. Like right now. This is such a cute game. I was wondering how the other one was going to get up there.
Hi!
Hi! That's how they sounded. For the door. All, but it has its little sinister moments. It's definitely a creepy game. Very interesting. Okay. say they might have to jump at the same time. Creepy. big baby? No. Is it? I couldn't tell. Oh, I cannot wait till this comes out. This looks interesting. I can tell it's a bit different. And I remember with the last one, I think there were certain points where the other one helped out, but I don't think you were able to play as co-op. I don't think so. But this looks really interesting. I felt like I was kind of playing in a sense. Like, I was so intrigued by it just brought me back. I can't wait to see. I can't wait to play this. I can't wait till it comes out. I really wish that it was coming out this year, but that's fine. I want it to be put together really well for next year when we get this. So leave your comments down below. Let me know if you enjoyed this first look at the co-op version of Little Nightmares 3. If you enjoyed my reaction to it, let me know as well. Let me know if you guys played the other two, if you enjoyed it, if you can't wait to play this as well, let me know. And if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel, hit like, share, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you guys can get notified whenever I pop up on your feed. I'll see you guys later. Toodles!